good. Bandit and I are going to head through the woods for a little bit. I tried to get online and do this, but it wouldn't let me. Oh, I hope that doesn't make a whole lot of noise up there. Well, you are in my headphones. We're not going to stay out very long because it's like really hot out here. Too hot. Too hot for Bandit to get here. Well, it's like 80, but I mean, with him running around and stuff, it's too hot. I was going to. So, wouldn't let me get online. We were just doing a video. Have a video for a long time. Say hi, Bandit. Say hi, Bandit. Bandit. Can't turn it that far. And it's hot out here. Poor Rashi. Rashi's air conditioner on. I know Rashi don't like that. The wind is blowing really nice out.
Cadillac, acting took all my money and it may sound
dark ones with Mother Nature. That was pretty, it's pretty back there.
Thank you. God you sent to me. All that I have are these to remember you.
We can stop here on the way back. I just want to see how far we can get without the road doing bad.
About 6 we were 4. All the way downtown, ladies calling to Chicago.
out there. That's why it didn't feel right. There used to be trees everywhere out there. We walked around in them woods a lot. There's no woods there anymore. Holy shit.
As far as we're going with Rashi.
Thank you.
I think the slippers bark. We're not gonna go too far. It's too hot. Come on. Too hot down here. But sometimes we would always find mushrooms up here. Apparently. I didn't even put my knife on, so yeah, we ain't going far. Oh no. The grass touches me, it hurts. Ah, like that. Fuck. Damn it. Yeah, like it really matters if I actually lock the doors, but you lock Rashi. Watch for snakes too. This land just don't look the same anymore. Maybe I should have brought the knife. If we actually see a mushroom, we might have to go back and get the bag. Okay. Usually there was always some right in here. I don't want to walk through that stuff. No, I'm not walking in that. And I didn't bring my hiking boots either. Pet. He's such a good boy. Alright, be careful, Valerie. Don't hit your leg. Everything is so green. It's not going to be green very long, though. So maybe look at this grass. It's already turning yellow. I don't want to walk through that. Break an ankle. heard something over there. Hope Bandit heard it too. So, got two more nights off. Yay. Today, after this, we're just going to go home, put the air conditioners in, finish the laundry. And I think I'm going to spray that snake repellent stuff out in the yard. Just in the places that I like to go in the yard. Not towards the fire pit, and of course near the house and by the breaker box. Wow, that's drying up fast. It's usually like a little tiny lake down there, like a little tiny pond. Back down towards the road. See, we weren't far, more far from the road. It's right there. Maybe we could get back to Rashi fast if we needed to. Look how ugly that looks out there now, though. Icky. So much clear cutting I did. I didn't think there'd be any mushrooms. It's too hot. Oh, look at the flowers and wild rose things. Oh, they're beautiful. Should grab some of those limbs and make some rose water. Yeah, look at that. It's so pretty out there. At least where it's green. Not so easy to break an ankle out here on the road. Still waiting for them damn stickers to get in. It's irritating. My phone won't get on the internet for some reason. Right now, too. My data is not working. I don't know how to fix that. Wait, maybe I do. Hold on. Oh, man. I think maybe... We're gonna go down the road a little ways, Bandit. Come on. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna pause this and see if I can get on the net. If I can, then I'll just go live.